While reading on eJoy Reader, you can easily tap on any word to look up. However, you may get overwhelmed with so many buttons on the pop-up. Let's discover them all. First, the words transcription in IPA. The sound icon, which will be played automatically if you set it up in settings. And the words frequency level. If it is common, you should save it to study later on. By clicking on the plus icon here, before saving it, you can check if the wordbook is the one you want to save it to. Next, if you set up to display definition first, you'll see the meaning in English. If you don't understand the definition, switch this toggle to get translated to your mother tongue. Now, if you find this definition not the correct one in this context, you can swipe from right to left to see the next definition with part of speech. Can you see the gray line under the definition? These indicate how many definitions there are for this word. If the text you are reading contains so many new words that you have to look up a lot, you can do it by tapping the next and previous icon.
Almonds, chalk, and oats.
If you want to look up a phrase to see if there could be a common phrase or expressions or phrasal verb, you can tap the next arrow.
Begin.
Last but not least, you can tap on the sound icon at the bottom to listen to the audio reader starting from the sentence you selected.
Myself to cool vegan restaurants that have incredible reviews. It's exciting to try foods or versions of foods I would.
You may want to watch another video about how to listen to audio reader while reading articles.